That's the home team. The Southern Kings taking on the Sharks from KwaZulu-Natal. Quick ball.
Advantage. Offside.
And offside.
That's a solid strike. He's got the distance, the direction.
Good result for the Southern Kings.
Quickly taken by the Kings. There's an opening on the right-hand side. Excellent ball to chase. Does he get the bounce? Yes! Yes! It's on to the Nelson Mandela Bay Stadium. Clausen, the offload. Was that early tackle? Did that go forward? But it's a penalty advantage for the Sharks. Yeah, Lambie's kick is a good one, straight through. Didn't expect any less from that. Puerta. Zila needs to roll away. And that'll be a penalty. Patrick Lambie raises the flags, and it's a two-point game. Southern Kings. The pick up and drive! Over! Daniel Dupriere, the try scorer. Lou Schroeder deep in the pocket. Lionel Cronier, the drop goal. He turned immediately. And it's through. The big kick from Garth April. Has he got the legs? Oh, it hits the upright. Did it ricochet out? Flags are up! Schroeder probing on the right hand side, he got the advantage. Schroeder, Eschenbach, and he got the pass over the 22. Eschenbach! A three-star to the second half by the Southern Kings. Thomas Detoy, good hands from the prop. Got April, Philip Bonavolt.
No, he's making the effort to get out of there. So
he's out the way.
Yeah, that's a really tough. That is tough.
Flags are up. First points in the second half for the Sharks. Philip on the ball. Numbers are plenty. Lukanya Am. Lost in Bobo on the outside. Bobo gets back in field. Bobo! Outstanding team try by the Sharks. Reiner. Ward from a standing start. They'll go back to the penalty. In front of the upright, Garth April has no problem. 32 points to 28 to the Nelson Mandela Bay Stadium. Could there be something on the outside? Brandon Francis over the top. A try for the Diamond Kings. We're back in front.
What a game we've had here in Port Elizabeth. Southern Kings 35, Sharks 32.